A Society Hill grocery store is back open after a man was stabbed multiple times. It happened inside that Acme on South 5th Street just after 10 a.m. yesterday morning. Police telling us a 20-year-old man was stabbed in the shoulder, hand, and arm. Right now, he's in stable condition.